Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how to use the stringize operator in macro in C programming. Before starting, you can note how you can search my YouTube channel. You can type my name Sanjay Gupta in YouTube. My channel will be available there. You can watch various programming related videos here. Now I am going to implement this operator. So first I am including a header file, that is stdio.h. Now with the help of hash define, I am going to implement this operator, that is stringize operator. So now read this statement, hash define str, then so this str is a macro name and s is the parameter. So this hash s is the replacement token list for the macro. So here this hash will be known as stringize operator, and this hash will be converting the s parameter that is available in macro into string. So whatever will be received in s as parameter will be converted into string using this hash s. So now I am defining main function so that you can understand how it will be working. So here you can see I have implemented a printf statement which is using a format specifier %s, and here macro name is str and I am passing India as an argument in it. So India will be received inside s, which is the parameter of str macro. So hash will be converting this s, which is containing India, into string. So this India will be converted into string using this hash stringize operator and will be printed on output screen. Now I am going to execute this code. You can see the output India printed on output screen as string. Now I am going to copy this printf statement. This time I am going to pass numbers in it. So I am passing 1, 2, 3, 4. So this 1, 2, 3, 4 will be received in s in line number 3, and hash s will be converting that s into string. So 1, 2, 3, 4 will also be converted into string using stringize operator. So I am going to execute it again. You can see the output. India and 1, 2, 3, 4 both are printed as string on output screen. Now again I am pasting this printf, and this time I am going to pass real numbers. So I am passing 12.34 in str. Now let's see what happens. You can see it is also converted into string and it is printed on output screen. So friends, whatever you are passing in str will be converted into string with the help of this hash s. So hash is known as stringize operator. It converts everything which is available in a parameter of macro into string format. So here in this str macro I have passed only one parameter. Now I am going to implement another macro which will be receiving two parameters. So here name of macro is masses. It is receiving two arguments in two parameters, that are a and b. So here I am using printf statement. And here directly I am using hash a. So hash a will be converting the value which is available inside a into string. Then I am going to print underscore and then hash b. So this way I am going to use this masses macro which is receiving two arguments in a and b, and this printf will be printing hash a then underscore then hash b. So hash a will be converting the content which is available into a in string format, and hash b will be converting the content into string which is available in b. So this way this macro will be working. So now I am going to use this macro in main function. So for that purpose I am going to use this macro, and here I am passing Sanjay Gupta and tag school. So this is name of my YouTube channel. I am passing this as an argument into message macro. So Sanjay Gupta will be received in A and tag school will be received in B, and the output will be Sanjay Gupta underscore tag school. So now I am going to execute this code. Here I am writing slash n so that output will be displayed on new line. So now I have executed the code. You can see the result. First three outputs are India 1234 and 12.34, so which is displayed with the help of str macro, and then Sanjay Gupta underscore tech school is displayed with the help of message macro. So this way you can pass one, two, or more than two arguments in a macro, and those arguments will be converted into string with the help of hash stringize operator. So this way I have demonstrated you how you can use stringize operator in macro in C programming. I hope you have understood how we can convert anything into string with the help of hash or stringize operator. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can search my name in YouTube, that is Sanjay Gupta. You can also download my programming app TechImage, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.